Talking is nearly over, but
I'm glad he's done this.
May 31st, of course, for Froch v Groves 2.
I think it would have been a travesty if this fight didn't happen.
This is real life, this one.
Oh, Leon.
It was a no-brainer. You know, the biggest and the best stadium in the country. Everybody.
He's not in a shopping centre with a couple of hundred people.
For the biggest and the best fight, in my opinion, there's ever been. But I wanted to make history. Go wow.
The big time, baby.
We don't want to hear it!
Well, I can put up with him.
The ability to grow and grow and grow. There'll be a lot of chat and so...
Get on with it, spit it out, cut the crap.
Froch, for whatever reason, wasn't at his best. That do banter well.
Who do you think the favourite is?
And I have to go with Carl.
Definitely emotional.
Oh, bless
it's
him.
Emotional.
A bit soppy bollocks.
He's never gonna do it.
I'm a superstar.
Unbelievable.
I think he handled him beautifully.
Call me stupid.
Selective memory.
I'm scared and I'm confused.
It's stress induced, I reckon.
Like I've said, I'm a superstar.
You can imagine how supremely confident I am.
Oh, God. He's no chance.
I've become a massive international superstar. It's as simple as that.
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps.
This is such a brilliant film.
That was good.
Thank you very much for joining us.
Congratulations to Eddie.
Today.
He's made it. He's done it. He's done the impossible almost.
It was difficult.
What a man.
It was difficult. Two egos to deal with and it was a lot of fun. But thank you. We look forward to a great night.
Thank you for coming.
Where the fuck have you been?
Exactly, yeah.
That was a bit muggy, wasn't it? I don't turn on James the Gale and go, wow, you're a superstar.
One of the best films ever made.
Oh, my days.
This is why this program, this film would always be
funny. Thank God that's over. Can we watch some porn now?